Motors East Africa has entered into the East African truck markets with the launch of the Isuzu EX-Z51 truck that has a 6x4 cargo truck fitted with a turbocharged 6 WFITC engine and 550-litre fuel tank. The truck's safety features include the anti-braking systems and an onboard computer, as well as an anti-roll stiffness. General Motors East Africa's managing director, Rita Kavashe, reckoned the EX-Z will further strengthen General Motors' market presence by partnering with customers to provide them with the competitive solutions for transport and distributors. General Motors, the global automaker headquarters in Detroit in the United States, through its strategic partners, GM produces cars and trucks in 30 countries.
It's value because of fuel economy, reliability and durability, and it is going to continue to carry on the strong Isuzu heritage. That's why we are able to be 50 today, and we are going to continue to be strong.